JP Asia friends, welcome to JP Asia. Kim Ji-won's name is currently being discussed a lot because of the Korean drama Queen of Tears. In the Korean drama Queen of Tears, Kim Ji-won plays the character Hong Hae-in, the daughter of a rich conglomerate family who is married to Baek Hyun-woo, played by Kim So-hyun. Born into a rich family and CEO of the Queen's Group department store, Hong Hae-in lives like a queen who never feels like she has to bow to anyone. While enjoying her sparkling life after marrying Baek Hyun-woo, who was born from a simple family, she is faced with unexpected life challenges. This drama shows a touching love story between two characters who, even though they come from different worlds, fall in love and are able to get through difficult times together. According to Kim Ji-won, Hong Hae-in is a visual who is not used to restoring her relationship with other people, especially with Baek Hyun-woo, her husband. When she was a guest star at Silent Drip, Kim Ji-won said that she went on a diet like Chinese food. For a year before the filming process started, she didn't eat Chinese food at all for the sake of Hong Hae-in's appearance in the Korean drama Queen of Tears. "I've been taking care of myself for about a year because my role in this project is to wear various clothes and show many looks. I haven't eaten Chinese food for about a year because I don't want to eat heavy food. I also don't eat spaghetti. I bought it 2 months ago, thinking that I would eat it after filming, but I have a promotional schedule, so I'm waiting for the time I can eat it," said Kim Ji-won. During the press conference, Kim Ji-won said that she learned from several classes she took to play the character of a person from a troubled family and paid attention to many things about style. She also added that apart from making her own preparations, Kim Ji-won also received help from the production team, which made the shooting location more beautiful together. "Playing a character who has a lot of money means I can film more comfortably with less cold and hot temperatures. So it was really fun to play Hong Hae-in," she added. Kim Ji-won also doesn't forget the details of Hong Hae-in's emotions, which are shown through every outfit she wears. "I think a lot about Hae-in's luxurious style, not only reflecting her world, but also connecting to the character's situation and emotions. When she feels happier, her clothes become more luxurious than usual," said Kim Ji-won again. In an interview with Cosmopolitan Korea with Bulgari, Kim Ji-won talked about plans for the drama project she wants to play next. "Having been used to acting in various Korean drama genres, Kim Ji-won said that there are things he can take from the characters he plays. Kim Ji-won's acting skills have received recognition through the various types of characters he plays and leave a clear image in the audience's memory. Examples of her roles include Yeo Ra-cheol in The Heirs, Yoon Myung-joo in Descendants of the Sun, Yeon Mi-joo in My Liberation Notes, and Hong Hae-in in the Korean drama Queen of Tears. Looking back at the characters I played, they were strong-minded and independent individuals who I always wanted to support. Like the viewers, I also learned a lot from the characters who showed strong beliefs and values in their thinking," said Kim Ji-won. For future projects, Kim Ji-won said that she already has a new genre that she wants to try. "If given the opportunity, I will do my best no matter what happens. But when I look to the distant future, I think it would be great if I could experience the challenges of an action thriller genre project. I really enjoyed watching Money Heist and Chinatown on Netflix," she added. What do you think? Will Kim Ji-won get an action thriller genre drama like the one she dreams of? Please write your comments in the comment column. Thank you for watching JP Asia. See you in the next video. Bye bye.